I think it's much more interesting to live not knowing than to have answers which might be wrong.